On April 7th, 2012, the Tampa Bay Lightning took on the Winnipeg Jets in their last game of the regular season. But this game was doubly important to Steven Stamkos as he was looking to become the lone 60-goal scorer of the 2011-2012 NHL season. Your challenge? As Steven Stamkos scored his 60th goal. Can you recreate history?